Good day, Columbia, and welcome to Arts Watch. I'm William Stard, and this week we're at 701 Whaley, the Midlands Clay Art Society annual holiday sale. And we're going to learn all about it from one of the exhibitors, Richard Hill himself, right now.
This exhibit is part of the Midlands Clay Art Society annual holiday show. The Midlands Clay Art is a group of clay artists that come together. We meet monthly, and it ranges from professional artists to novice. It ranges in age from people in their 20s to their 80s. I think the way it started for me is I just am a creative person by nature, and watching people, talking to people, asking questions. The community that I belong to of clay artists is excellent. They're so helpful and welcoming, and anybody that wants to come in, they'll share their knowledge and techniques, which has been great for me. We meet monthly. We meet 10 months out of the year. We don't meet in the summer. And it's open to anybody, any skill level. Again, we go from professional to novice, so if you're interested in clay and want to learn, come to the Columbia Arts Center, downtown Columbia. There is a cost to joining the club, but it's $20 a year. Everything here is for sale. The artists will be here. We open today, Thursday, from 4 to 9. Then Friday, we're open from 10 to 4, Saturday, 10 to 4, and Sunday, 12 to 4.
So from what I understand, there are long lines waiting to get one of these one-of-a-kind items. So I encourage you, do not miss the Midlands Clay Art Society annual holiday sale. I'm William Starrett, and thank you for watching Arts Watch.